Hello children, good morning. Today also we will continue our chapter, The Plant Fairy. The Plant Fairy. Yesterday we have discussed about trees, shrubs and herbs. What about trees? Big and tall plants are called trees. They have thick and woody stem called trunk. Shrubs. Shrubs are small and bushy plants. Herbs. Herbs are also very small plant and they have green and thin stem, green stem. Children, today we will discuss about climbers. Climbers have thin, long and green stem. See children, the stem of the climber is very thin and green. They have weak stem. The stem of climber is weak. It cannot stand straight. Climbers cannot stand straight. They need a support to climb up. See, grapevine never stands straight. It needs some supports. Money plant, pea plant, you can see the support sticks here. So, climbers have thin, long, green and weak stem. They cannot stand straight. They need a support to climb up, such as grapevine, money plant, pea plant, etc. So climbers need support to climb up. Climbers need support to climb up. They cannot stand straight. Creepers. What is a creeper, children? Some plants grow along the ground. They have thin, weak and green stem. You can see the stem here. It is green, thin and weak. They grow along with the ground. Such plants are called creepers. So basically creepers grow along the ground. They have thin and weak stem. Many creepers bear huge fruits like watermelon, pumpkin. Pumpkin is a vegetable. So you can see here, it is watermelon creeper, this pumpkin and this is cucumber. So what about the creepers? Creepers grow along the ground. Climbers cannot stand straight. They need a support to climb up. Climbers and creepers. So children, today we have completed our topic, types of plant: trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers, creepers. Okay children, take care. Goodbye. We will meet in next video.